patrol boat in the area! Here, ammo! American boat! We have enemy troops over there!
Man down!
Bring the attack on that target!
Firebase!
Enemy troops in contact! Infantry closing in!
Open the door!
Got him!
Moments ago, a report surfaced from Hanoi claiming victory over forces on a search and destroy mission. The communists declare the action a grand triumph. Meanwhile, CENTCOM remained coy, claiming no knowledge of any mission gone awry or troops killed in action. Earlier today, CENTCOM made a statement that an American unit was tasked to search and destroy North Vietnamese Army regulars thought to be using a local village for food and shelter. The GIs are gearing up to face heavy resistance as scores of NVA troops have been reported in the area.